But I'm very positive that together with Twinkle, we can make things better. Now we can do things better. I'm happy that this administration's style of participative governance is very well accepted in the Ormocanon culture. I'm happy that with what we do together, it's making things work for Ormoc and its people. Each and every one of us, we have an important role to play in this city. Hindi pwede na ako lang yung boss, sunod lang kayo sunod. No, each and every one of us should do things. No? I'm trying to remember what Twinkle said a while ago when she said that ORCHAM is not a civic organization, but a business organization. But because you want things to get better, you cross over as business people, as a business organization, to a civic organization. You help us out in our donation drives. You help us out in making policies and creating policies for the city. You help us out in doing things for a fiesta, for Charter Day, you know? And we are very thankful of that. Same with our SP, the Sanggunian, the Vice Mayor and our councilors. By nature, these people are legislators, but they cross over from legislation. They help me out with the executive work. Why? Because we want to make things better. We want to make things work in Ormoc City. And I'm happy with that. I'm very thankful to our councilors who are here tonight. Nolitz, Perok, Bennett, Royland, Vice Mayor. Thank you so much. Please give them a big round of applause, please. But give the Ormoc Chamber a bigger round of applause, please. Since I became mayor of the city, I would like to say, hindi ko kayo binigyan ng sakit ng ulo. Tama? Huh? I've been very cooperative because I know the position of the chamber. I know its potentials. I know how it can help the city. I know that together we can grow together. No, we can grow bigger. And that has been experienced by past presidents since I became mayor in 2016. Jude, Maricel, Eileen, kinsa pa? I never threw my weight around, especially when it comes to business awards. Usually in business awards, doon mo makikita yung mayor eh, when he wants to use his influence. Kung sino yung gusto niya manalo, this I want, this one, to win. No. But in Ormoc, I want things fair. Kung sino yung panalo, kung sino madawag, siya madawag, siyang hatagan na itong award. That's the way we do things. Transparent. So, I've seen Twinkle work. In the short time that we were together in Japan, pakita ko how Twinkle was so organized. Her thoughts were so organized, considering that she was shepherding the mayor, the vice mayor, the council, sila Atty. Jo and other people. And she has done a very good job. No, thank you so much, Eileen. And that's the kind of leadership that I'm sure to see in this chamber. Thank you so much. She's very proactive. She connects with people to get things done. I always say that a community that works together brings good things to its people. So let us continue to transform our city towards greatness through the chamber together with the LGU. I wish you success, Twinkle, in this task that you're about to face, in your task as president. For you to be successful, you have to be happy. You have to be happy with what you do. Anyways, na naman si Warren. He makes you happy naman all the time. So bring that vibe to Ormoc Chamber. Let us continue this wonderful relationship between the LGU and the ORCHAM. And we will go to higher heights. Congratulations to you, Twinkle. Congratulations to ORCHAM. Thank you so much to SP. Salamat ug maayong gabi sa tanan. Thank you.